Hey, how's it going, guys? Matt Bischoff with Off Leash Canine Training here in Hampton Roads, Virginia. Our newest board and train is 4-year-old Husky Lab Mix Mia. Mia's here for a confidence booster. She's a little skittish. Loud noises freak her out. Public places freak her out. Just scared of generally a good amount of things. So here to build that confidence up for sure. I think she does know some commands, not really good at staying in those commands, and I'm not sure how good she is at doing them the first time either. But yeah, the main thing, just build up the confidence a little bit. She's here with her sister. Get that bond a little better between those two as well. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and show you what she knows. Mia, come. Oh, good girl. Mia, come. Mia, come. Mia, come. Good. Sit. Mia, sit. Mia, sit. Good girl. Mia, down. Down. Mia, come. Come. Down. 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 Come on. You want to go for a walk? Mia, heel. Heel. Come on. Heel. 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 Come on, Mia. Heel. So as you can see, it's kind of the Mia show. She doesn't really care about what I'm telling her to do and when I'm telling her to do it. She does know sit. She did sit after the fifth or sixth time I asked her, but she didn't hold it for anything. And doesn't know down, doesn't know heel. So yeah, gonna really tighten up those basic commands, get her around lots of distractions, get her used to those loud noises, things like that, and build up her confidence. So yeah, she's gonna be a great dog. I'm looking forward to working on her and check on her progress in 2 weeks. Thanks, guys. Come on, good girl.
This is Mia, 4-year-old lab, and this is Marley. This is a 9-year-old pit bull. They just went through the two-week off-leash training, and they're much better behaved. They're actually listening to commands off-leash, staying within my area, healing on command, sitting, coming, going into place, and loading. So they're much better behaved after just 2 short weeks.
Josh Wilson with Off-Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.